Alright, so Dark Souls 3 NG Plus run. I've been playing a ton of it offline, and I'm going to go ahead and stream some of it tonight. I'm going to leave the chat up so that I can see if anyone is in here and kind of play with, you know, 4/5 of my screen. But give me a second here, because I'm going to also call my girlfriend on Skype. Actually, so there's really no point in me leaving the damn chat room up. Oh, give me a second here. Hello. Alright. Stomach's bugging me. Alright. No, but I'm at least working from home tomorrow, so. It is what it is. My stream's up. Oh, is that you typing to me as I was talking? Something popped. Oh, it's probably my own damn bot on my own damn server saying that I was streaming. Awesome. Alright, so what I just did was got through the Pontus Sullivan area and finished the quest I wanted for the armor I am currently wearing, which is pretty sweet. And I really want this sword to be awesome, but I can't use it yet, so I gotta go back to my other one. I could use it, but it will be shittier than what I'm using right now. So, also totally respect my build today. I went from the, I went from, like, screwing around with faith and trying to have, you know, spells and shit. And I was like, no, let's just go to what's called a quality build, which is, trying to make dexterity and strength fairly even. My strength is 50, which is the agreed upon point of diminishing returns with strength. And I'm working dexterity up right now. I'm a level 128. Alright, but actually, let me check something real quick. Okay, so I'm wearing the Elite Knight armor. And in comparison, Jesus, Faram's just better than it in every way possible. And I can wear the Faram, so. I don't care. I'm not broadcasting to, like, rack up the follows or anything. Yeah, I know that. That happens whenever I get in someone's, like, Discord channel, and, like, when we play on a Friday night, we play, like, Quiplash or something, I have to turn the volume down on the stream so I can actually not get the echo. Alright. Yep, I knew. Okay, so that's the area I just was in. That's the area that I'm gonna go to in a little while. We gotta go to... Jesus, really? Did I not hit the freaking bonfire? No, I did. Okay. About to say no. Alright, so this area sucks. There's these female enemies inside called jailers, and if they look at you, they will reduce the health bar. Not, like, do damage to you, but the health bar shrinks. Yeah, and, I left a lot of stuff in the dungeon undone in my first playthrough just because I hated this area, and now I actually have to commit to doing some of it. Just because, like, there's two NPCs I just didn't give a shit about down here the last time I was here. So I figure I'll play probably about an hour and a half, 2 hours, and then be done. Don't remember any of this area. Yeah, I need to do laundry tomorrow, but I might put that off a day. Oh! Why are you down here? I don't remember you being here, you piece of shit. Yeah, that dude came out of flipping nowhere. Yeah, you could tell that dude, the red phantom, he didn't see him either. Alright, I remember this part. Those phantoms, or those little bastards down there can die. I hate how, like, weird those things move whenever they're in their phantom form. Oh, shit! Get some R1 spam, son. I become a worse player as my character's leveled up because I can take a hit now. Hold on. Sorcerer in front of me is pissing me off. Like, I don't dodge as much as I probably should be because I can take a hit. Large Titanite Shard. Yeah, I've got like 50 of those. How the hell do I get up on that ledge? I saw your shit up there. There's gotta be a... there's gotta be a ladder or something somewhere. Because if I go down that... out that door, it's gonna... absolutely take me into the dungeon. Feels like there should be a ladder back here. Well, that's gonna bug me. So, school starts this week, right? What's your schedule? Oh, okay. That's not terrible then. Can at least come home and attempt to do other things. It's gotta be a drop. Alright, so I got what was up there. Yeah, I just dropped down like a smart person would. Please, am I embered? Please tell me I'm not embered. I don't believe I'm embered. If I'm embered, there'll be an NPC that comes flying out here to, like, simulated invasion. Like, PvP is invading other people's worlds. But there are certain times where, no matter what, if you're embered, computer-generated NPCs will invade. And this is one of those spots coming down that cliffside. I have no idea what the lag is like for you. Oh, bonfire! Yes, seems about right. So, those 36,000 souls I'm carrying, that's nothing. I need 100,000 some to level up now. Alright. It's in the... not really, because you gotta go so much longer between levels. Sorry, my stomach doesn't understand jokes right now. Oh, you bastard! Oh, fucking scared the shit out of me! At least you know when stuff's coming. Quagmire ahead. Yeah, you ain't kidding, brother. That, 10 seconds from now, crossing in front of that archway, is a fucking jailer. They're all over the place in here. Yeah, I think I could open that up.
Get wrecked, lady! God, thrust through the doorway, knucklehead. Stop just hitting R1. Am I not rolling? No, I've been rolling a ton less. I've been using my shield a lot more because my shield's actually useful for something. I'll roll into combat with things. You're not taking my health bar. No, stop taking my health bar. Oh, jeez. Great. No, just a bunch of shit came out of this stupid-ass cell. This place is such a maze, I always forget how to get around in here. Alright, so my health bar is back, but it doesn't refill my health. Which is a pain in the ass. Good news is I have a load of Estus. Yeah, scream and yell, whatever. I already killed the two jailers that were here. Is there another one over there? Yeah, note that when I cross this bridge, there's a fucking fence that you really can't shoot through. So, bow and arrow kind of gets nullified here. Something ain't happy. Oh, I know what that is. Oh, no. They're not doing that to me. Arrow in the face! Come on down. Oh, she branded me with her shit. No! Well, I've got this big old peace symbol stuck on my chest right now. God, she really wrecked me. Jailer trousers, whoop-de-flippin-do. Be sure to put those on. Sure that doesn't open. Nope. That's the weird guy that doesn't really get mad at you, right there. Okay. That does not... Yeah, that does open. Okay. That'll take us downstairs. This will open up the door from the side. Alrighty. So I want to go back and check that other place on the other side of the bridge, because this is the way we're going. Well, I should probably heal. This spot back here, yeah. Oh yeah, there's three jailers down here. I forgot. Oh, and she's pumping out fucking curse too. That didn't happen last game. Oh, that's bad news. Bad news. Oh, get off the fuck onto him. Get the fuck out of here. About using my fully upgraded fucking bow at all. I don't care what people say about using bows being cheesy. It wouldn't be in a damn game. So that's not the one with three jailers. That's the one with the one jailer and all the living flipping cages. Yeah. This is why we have max arrows coming in here. Alright, so I need to actually learn where Carla is. I think this is her here, isn't it? No. But I need the stupid keys for that. There is definitely somebody around that corner. Yep. Large soul of a seasoned warrior. Don't think I'm opening that door either. Nope, I need the key. I will say this, I am progressing through this at a better clip than I did the first time just because I was seriously just walking through everything. The world's worst Dark Soul player would call them. Those are dildo skeletons. He's actually progressing now. It's really funny. I stopped watching him because he's finally decided to start paying attention to what people were saying and is nowhere near as bad as he was. I don't really fuck with you, buddy. I need the keys before I fuck with you. So, like, you can hear him saying, why am I rolling there? I need to, you know, target that guy and move around him. You can actually hear his process now, so he's getting it. And so because of that, he's not dying as much or making as many stupid mistakes, so it's not as much fun to watch him. Because now he's like Joe average Dark Souls player. Whereas before it was like, this guy has no chance on planet Earth of defeating something. Let's watch him run at that wall for the next 7 hours. Yeah, I know you're down there. Yeah, we were trying to help, but I mean, it wasn't like he was really listening to it. I don't care. Jailbreaker's key, that's what I believe I'm looking for. No, the jailbreaker's key opens a shortcut, okay. This is the room that's gonna suck. Yep, because there's gonna be a jailer down here. Yup, there's one, two. So we're gonna try to piss her off first. I swear there were three in here. No, okay. There is a third one. Could have swore I remembered three. This guy is not friendly. Alright. By the way, there is no bonfire in here. It is the complete dungeon before you come close to a bonfire. Oh, no, 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 no! The nice thing is my bow is a lot more powerful now in this. Oh, you're gonna be bad too. Yep. Oh, a single thrust got you? That's nice. Alright. Let's see. I really don't care about that Titanite gem thing because it's just gonna give me Titanite that I don't care about. Those things are usually lures. Like, come run after me and get fucked up. Yeah, like I guarantee I run past this. Get off that. There's badness in there. That dude wants to come out and kill me. That's what that lore was. Oh, that one too! What is this? Okay. So as I approach this cliff, you're looking at the Profane Capital, which is where Yorm the Giant lives. He is one of the bosses. One of the Lords of Cinder. But I don't think I want to go out. Oh, he got out? Shit, fuck me. How'd he get out? Right, what's that door back there? Is that Carla's cell? Please tell me that's where she lives. No, it's not where she lives, but there's something in there, and I don't have the jail. There's like a key. There's three keys in here. There's the jailbreaker's key, and there's like the key to a specific cell, and then there's like the key to the entire place. And the key to the entire place doesn't open the other two doors. So, the jailbreaker's key actually opens a shortcut that points to where 10 seconds from now you're going to see this little shiny ball sitting on the cliffside. You can jump down to that area. I need to stop being stingy with my Estus. This area kind of sucks because of these machete-wielding fucks down at the bottom of the staircase. Oh! Didn't see the third one! They're all dead now. So I learned a trick. Okay, so this, I'm walking into a room with a chest. And as you look at the chest, one, I can hear it breathing. Two, the chain on the side of it is not coiled in a circle. So, yep. That makes him sleepy. He's dead before he ever got a chance to get me. And that's the shard I didn't need, but I also did, like, I'll pull combatants back into this room, so I didn't want him to be there to potentially be hit and wake up. They're already mad. The shards are useless to me. Come on, guys. Come on down. You want to play? Buddy wants to play. Oh, I missed! Holy shit, could I be the worst bowman in the world? Thank you. Yes, I can be. Oh, you're stacking bleed on me, you fucks. Oh, that's a bad idea. Bad idea. Look at that skill. Oh, I just massacred that room. And they didn't hit me once, but that early part. Oh, that felt good. Alright, so there's one more dude down here. And this drop down is actually where I want to go, but I'm going to show you what I'm avoiding with it real quick. Yeah, obviously, you probably maybe can hear the snoring and really loud thing. Maybe not, you probably have me muted on the stream. Alright, so out this door, which I want to open, is a big ass giant. There's a way around him. But you have to be able to survive the fall. Which I can, because I have enough health to do it. Sure. Yeah, he's killable, but I don't like killing the giants, because if you kill the giant, there's a giant... Like, if you kill any other giant, apart from Yorm, there's a giant in a specific area of the game that stops being helpful to you, and you really want him to be helpful to you. If you ever want to farm that area. So, that's where the giant is when I fall down here. Oh, I missed a drop. Well, I'll come back for that. But nothing in this section's critical, so I'm going to get past it. Oh, oh shit, rats! Fucking died! Oh my god! Oh, such a... Oh... Rats. I died to fucking rats. There was like 70,000 souls down there too. Yeah. I was so close to unlocking that shortcut, too. That's okay. We will take the first shortcut that I have available to me. Keep walking. I didn't enjoy it. Well, it's just a matter of, I mean, there is still unfinished business in this game. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ooh, that fell off the wall there. Like, for instance, there are a couple different potential endings in this game, and I've only gotten one of them. And there is a lot of gear I did not get so in this game. So, I mean, my plan is this. I don't really care about all of the endings. I'm set up for a different one this time. Like, I've locked it. I haven't locked it in, but I can't do anything actively to miss it now. I can only choose to get out of it. So I'll do that for the achievement. Wow, Dragon Crest Ring, what is that? But I mean, there was like a ton, just because of choices I made, certain things were turned off. I mean, I could not do them. I don't want to replace the Ring of Favor, but. Bellowing greatly boosts sorceries. Well, I don't need that. So that mimic will not respawn. I can definitely cheese one of these dudes from up here. At least a little bit, maybe. Nope, okay. Well, he's gonna go back. Jesus, buddy. But anyway, there's just stuff I didn't do. There's ways of approaching the game I didn't try. It's not like Witcher where you're locked into that character type and that's what you are, right? I mean, you could be the sword and shield bow using knight. You could be a full-on just faith-tossing lightning bolt miracle thrower. You could be a pyromancer. I missed him. Wow, you're fucking awesome. There's just a bunch of different ways to approach the game, and within each playthrough, you can respec 5 times, which I've already done twice in this playthrough to kind of get where I want to be. It's just, even though it's the same game, part of it is the challenge of it is there. It's not like the game becomes unrewarding. Oh my god, look at how far down that fucking is. Wow, I could really skip a ton if I had the ability to just fall off the edge right here, but I do not have the spells or the rings I need to do that, so we're gonna fall here. There you are. Oh, I called that right. I don't know, it's still entertaining. Plus, I like the idea that, you know, I can fire this up and help other people, where Witcher is a purely single-player game. Alright, so we are definitely not fighting all these fucking dudes again. They're just beelining for their thing. If I can get there. I'm trying not to skip that part. This is essentially where I was then. Made the mistake of not healing the first time up. There's my souls, that green ball right there. I should be able to definitely see. That's what I didn't do. I didn't wait. Rats are dead, but they will respawn. I want the shortcut unlocked, so I'm going to not press my luck down here too much. There are 2 big rats in this room now. So this room that I'm about to kind of sidestep for a second is, there are 7 jailers in here, but I can cheese fight a little bit here, but I want to get the shortcut unlocked, which is this way. First of all, the end game, believe it or not, is unlocked right here. It is, right where this dragon statue is. There is a keep up on the really high mountain there called Dragonspire Keep, and that is where the endgame shit is at, the toughest normal boss or enemies to fight, and what I think is 1 or 1A the hardest boss in the game. Alright, so I wish that you picked up something would disappear after like 10 seconds or so. I know you're there. I don't need you yet. So this loops us all the way back around to the beginning. That's the door that could not be unlocked. I don't want to deal with that jailer. It's unlocked, which is what matters. Okay. So now we'll go down. Lightning Blade. That is a new spell. Son of a bitch. There's it's the same. Okay, it's Lightning Blade, and it's the same spell I already had. Okay. So I have 2 copies of that spell now. Ooh, that'd have been bad. Hey, when I press B to like leave a menu and like step back, that's really not the best way to go about shit in this game. So I could seriously go to the endgame content area right now. All you have to do, I have actually I can't. Even though I have the gesture, it's the gesture. These guys are sitting in this kind of Indian position gesture. You sit in that gesture, and I have it, but the game requires you on every playthrough to defeat the same guy who gives it to you. Go kill Osiris. Alright, so here are the jailers that I have to get past. There is a bonfire relatively close to the other side of this, which makes that shortcut very nice. Miss. Nope. Oh, I pissed off like three of them. Jesus. There's no way I can fight all of these at the same time. Come on, lady. Here you go. Come to daddy. What you doing? One down, six to go. Lady stole my health bar. Still not enough souls to level up. Yeah, 110 or so. I have enough arrows. Well, I have enough fire arrows to do it, so. Yep. They're such a pain in the ass. One to go. Well, one in this procession to go. There's still one hiding around the corner. But I can definitely come out and get her. So, Ember, which I don't care about really. Jailer gloves. But I tend to wear heavy armor, so. There's a couple of them in here. I think they're, people call them dragon hybrids. No, it's not what these are. I forget what people call these. Profane coal is what I was looking for, because that's Andre. Do more shit later. We'll open this from this side. Alright. Well, I'm not repeating the mistake I made the first time, which is I was in such a hurry to get the fuck out of the dungeon, I didn't clear the dungeon, so I'd come back in and kill the jailers twice. Yeah. Oh, that's a mimic. I don't think I got you the first time through. Ooh, what's my last charm? Buy some more of those. Next against Mimic, stay dead.
I needed those! Titanite scales, yes! What am I funny?
Okay, those are ashes for the lady. Yeah, okay. Dust Crown Ring, I think that's the second one of those I have, and it's not the upgraded version. Because, like, that's the other thing. Like, as you play, it's technically you need to play through four times to get everything. And that's if you don't fuck up. Like, on one character, you gotta play four times. Well, like I said, it's part of the game's nuance. So that's the door I can't open. What'd she drop? The Aristocrat's Mask. The game will continue to scale difficulty through your seventh playthrough. And then after that, it's no longer scaled, but you can continue to play perpetually. Oh my god, I don't want to fight you. Oh, I got a corner, got a corner, got a corner. Should be it in terms of what I can do in the jail right now. Why the hell did I even bother letting you out? There is nothing in here. 8 Estus. I have a gargoyle I gotta deal with. But that is, I come outside, you're gonna see the bridge I have to cross. These bitch ass stone gargoyles, I can run past them, which I'm planning on doing because I hate fighting them. And I have way too many souls to risk on it right now. I can level up, and that doesn't happen very often anymore. Alright. So as I start to run across... Yeah, I see you over there, you fucking piece of shit bastard. Yeah, you. Give me my damn... Yeah. Just let me run across. Oh, apparently not. Give me the bonfire. Yeah, give me the bonfire. Ooh, just lost a lot of health coming down that ladder. I don't care. Give me that bonfire. Gotta have it. Gotta have the bonfire. Come on. An Estus shard. Oh, undead bone shard, which I can't use any more of those either. Bing! We made it! Alright, so we will travel back to the shrine and level. That's Irithyll Dungeon. It sucks. The jailers make it suck. If the jailers are just normal mobs that, you know, had a burning thing, then whatever. But the fact that if you get into a group of them, they can just suck your health dry. All you have to do is look at you. I mean, they don't even have to hit you and your health goes down. It's just so tough. Alright, so, where are you?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Level very up. Well. Somebody just texted
then
me.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these souls.
Give me Yeah, sweet dexterity. Because I'm a quality build, both dex and strength would make my weapon go up. But you can see that 1 point of strength only makes my sword go up by 1 point of damage. Dexterity up a point makes my sword go up by two. Because I have this the weapon infused to take the bonus from both stats. Let's see what this was real quick. Oh my god. Whoa. Lawrence is installing Dark Souls 3 and play as a sorcerer. Hold on. Stream that, please. Pretty please. He's gonna get his shit kicked out of him. Alright, apparently Arazine is broadcasting. Yep. What's the rest of that was? I have that bot now that senses when the counts I've specified have turned on Twitch. Alright, so I have 20,000 souls left. I definitely need to buy arrows.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh, I need to give you this.
Oh, how gracious. Passing fine.
Discord's cool for a couple reasons. One, it's I've gotten Ian, Lawrence, and Tim was already on there, because that's he's got his own group of friends with their own server. But accounts are universal, so you can still just have private text messages to each other on it. But it also has a built-in voice feature, so that you could actually I could just plug my phone into that and talk to you while I play. It's a push-to-talk thing that just goes over your data.
Oh, hey, land in 1P. What is it?
Hold
I'm
on.
Ready to go thieving at...
Fuse, because right. You'll get killed. It's definitely more geared toward gamers. It's also, the private messages are end-to-end encrypted. And just because Telegram is like painting a bullseye on yourself right now. It's like, oh, terrorists speaking. Use it, so it's bad. Yeah, which is one of the reasons I'm starting to try to wean my friends off of it. Even though it's a good program at its core, I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just that Telegram packets, it's like you're just asking for additional scrutiny, and I don't like that, so. What do you mean? Oh, the links to the server. I mean, that's where we all bullshit. Matt, a bunch of guys from Xbox, they all talk on that server. And it's just the server I have the bot on and everything. But, I mean, you can create a Discord account without needing to be on a server. I can make a server that's just the two of us. Whatever. It was just... It's where a lot of people I know are moving to.
Goodbye.
Yep. And it's just, like I said, it's... I don't think Telegram's bad in any respect. It's just, You're sending packets to a server that people are... Oh, what's he talking about there?
I presume my holy vows are sworn wonderful. Yep. Now thou the spouse, the strength to claim the fire is thine. Thy lordship, I prithee wrest the fire from its eye, Uria, and all Londor embrace thy...
Yeah, she's like, this is the quest line I'm going down now, it's like, there's no great ending to the game. They're all equally kind of shitty. But the path I'm on right now is the dark, let the fire go out ending, become king of the undead. So I gave her those ashes, which means she's gonna have the Xanathos armor, which I really don't care about. I need the jailer's shit to get what's his face out. So we'll travel to Profane Capital. Profane Capital is the last bonfire before Yorm, but I could kill him easily. I just there's a quest I can complete. before I kill him that I kind of have to go that way anyway, so I might as well try. Alright. That takes us... That right there, this ladder I'm at right now, will take us to Yorm. I don't want to go that way. Instead, going down the ladder. I gotta remember where... There it is. Alright, so, I don't want to fuck with you two. There's gonna be a gargoyle here I don't want to fuck with either. That's really what it is, like, you could fight your way through the whole fucking game. But, at some point you start going, there's some fights I want to avoid. That's one of them right there, that dude jumping up. Yep, I don't want to fall down there. Thought that's what it was, but... Yeah, this place is a trap. You can... Oh, you're gonna get to meet the centipede ladies here in a second. Good luck sleeping. They're terrifying. There's a whole cave full of them, too. No. Trust me, if I had to fight, I might avoid them. They suck. I mean, I know where I'm going. So, they're down in the water down there. You can see them with their face down. And there's a shit pile of them. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not counting what's back in that cave. That cave is where you fall. And there's like 2 more of them back there. That was... totally not worth it. Would you can hear him kind of scuttling around if you had your sound up. These things are creepy as shit. I'm gonna try to get one of them up here. Headshot her. Oh, that's definitely not enough. Can't get me up here, so. Just don't want to fight two of them at the same time, and this entire, like, thing of water is poison. Yeah, it's not the happiest fun time land in the world. I could probably drop down and get her if I stayed this way. Yeah, come over here. So I'm gonna get this other one here. Yeah, there's another bad guy in here that's really fucked up that I'm just not even gonna fight. They're tough as hell, and they were a bitch the first time, and I really have no desire to fight them twice. But I'll let you look at them. It's this little dude, when I look in this, like, the second story of this tower, his face is a hand. Yeah, and he's mean. There will be a sorcerer NPC that comes out up here that I definitely have to kill. Say, that's some bullshit. You didn't die there, buddy. Logan the Scroll. Not too bad I already killed the sorcerer, so. I'm not gonna learn any magic in this playthrough, so that's like whatever, I'll kill him for his shit. This is a secret area that I just jumped across and into.
I don't have the key. Get the fuck out of here. I need to get in that area. Well, now I'm kind of screwed because I don't remember where that key's at. Maybe. Now there's a jailer up here. Be wary of hiding place. Yeah, because this is back in the dungeon. Got the key? Yeah, that's the key ring. So there's our buddy the giant. You can jump out. Oh, hey, shit, there's two of you. You're both dead. And you can, yeah, try slash. Yeah, whatever. We're not even going to try anything. They're both gone. So that jailer keyring, I believe, is what I needed to get that other door open. I can't remember, because I didn't do this quest right the first time. Please open the door. No? Oh, I gotta open it from the other side. So I definitely have missed something. God. I don't even know where that dude's cell is. Son of a bitch. Well, I gotta be lost, yo! I gotta be lost? Nope. That's not it. Oh, fuck. How do I get... Do I gotta go back to the goddamn dungeon? I think I do. This'll put me there. I don't want to deal with those rats, though. There's a lot of rats down there, too. Oh, where's it go? There's a tunnel on the other side. I guess I can make a beeline for that. Wait, the rat's in the tunnel? Oh, hey, look, a lift! Ha ha! Suck it! No, that was there. Oh, this is such a shortcut! Motherfucker! No way! That's the bonfire right there! Oh, you bastards. Oh, you From Software fucking bastards. This is the start of the dungeon. I know I have. But that's the shortcut around the whole dungeon. But I have the keys now, so I gotta figure out what doors are locked. This one's open. So I didn't come back and do any of this. Like, after I got the keys, I was kinda like, fuck that place, you know? The good news is I don't have to fight the bottom part again at all. That's done. I don't have to... But I do need to figure out what cell things are in. Okay, she's right there. But all these things respawn. I'm so excited.
This is what Dark Souls is, looping like this. It is definitely about going round and round and round and round and round. Well, I enjoyed what? Yep. Well, the deep roads were a fight. Oh, no, no, no. To free everybody. Everybody must be free. Once I figure out where to free everybody at. Should have fucking Estus, but I didn't. Or not Estus, but Bonfired. Definitely want to draw her down this hallway, though. Do not want to. No, 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 son of a bitch, she fucking killed me. Find your happy spot. God, why is she the only one that gets me? Oh my God. Gotta be a better way to go at her. She did not get me the first time I played at all. Fuck. I need something to drink. Hold on. So the thing I'm combating right now is there's an objective. I know where it is. And I want to get to it, and I'm trying not to hurry. That is the... this game has taught me it, a little bit. Because I recognize the times whenever I am being stupid, and take a like stop, and like, talk to myself like, look, this is what you're doing wrong, knucklehead. Let's see what Lawrence said real quick. He's on there, and the draw for him was that Tim, who he spends a lot more time with, was already on there, and... for PC gamers, it is the thing that will replace, like, TeamSpeak and Skype for talking over games. Okay, we're moving. I don't think so. Lawrence isn't that kind of guy. Shut up. No way. No way. Come on. Give my health bar back. I don't want to go around that corner and fight her. Not yet. Oh, shit! God, she wakes those dudes up. So when her eyes turn red, or the lantern turns, it's her lantern that does it. When the lantern turns red, that means she's in a position to just take your health from you. And it's about timing it so that you can break her poise so that she'll, like, kind of flounder a little bit. How much she likes fire. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, she don't like fire. Of course, she didn't get hit by the last two I shot at her. I need my health bar back. I hate fighting these things. These are not, they're not like the toughest enemies in the game. They're just the most annoying. Because you just can't run at them. I had to run. She was jacking me up. Die. Holy shit. Thank you. Four Estus I burned getting through that bullshit. Oh, you guys are all out of there now, huh? Apparently missed that last time. Alright, so not down here. That one's shut. That's the way into there. That cell has no one in it. Alright. I know there's someone in here. I gotta fucking rescue. Cannot figure out for the life of me where that person is. You're not gonna hurt me. Yes. So let's go back across the bridge and other way. No, that's the way down. Thank you. Well, I see you over there breathing. Get one-shotted, son. Prisoner Chief Ashes. I definitely didn't get that last time. See the camera stuttering, it's because I'm targeting. I'm trying to target lock to see if there's anything kind of floating around that might be hidden, because it will target lock on something that's sleeping. Oh, that's bad news. Bad news, bears. Did the same fucking thing last time. It's not this way. So the torch that I just pulled out, you'll see some stuff kind of shut off me after I pull the torch out. Those are leeches, and the leeches cause bleeding buildup. And then when you bleed build up too much, you lose a chunk of health. And the torch gets them off of you. Right, so that's the shortcut out. Which means we're going the other fucking way. So it's like, yeah, I get to do the dungeon twice, except for the bottom. I have to do the bottom twice. Start with this. Oh shit, forgot he was in there. I really don't know where the hell she is. That's the bottom level where all the bad stuff is. Right? Yep. That's where they are. Unless I missed that. Oh my god. Did I not go across that way? No, I didn't. I'm so fucking stupid sometimes. Hmm. Now that I've activated the shortcut, I can use it. Which is nice. Just want to find one of these two prisoners tonight. So what I didn't do was go all the way to the flipping left here. Yeah, I did. I went in that room. No. Okay, I have no fucking clue where these people are. I know where I'm at. I'm gonna have to look up how to find that. There's Carla and there's Sigurd, and I need to understand how to get to both of them. But what we're gonna do here is I don't feel like fighting those things again, so. Homeward Bones allow you to instantaneously travel to a bonfire. It will reset, you know, every bad guy, but. I looked at every fucking cell in there. What's gonna happen is I'll look it up and I'm like, son of a bitch, I'm stupid. I will have missed something very simple. And I don't really care about Sigurd because he's useful in the fight, but I don't need him. Yorm is Yorm. He's not that hard. Plus, if there's a summon there, I'll take it. I beat him by myself first time without Sigurd helping me. Oh, but I need Stormruler. I can get it here. There's a certain weapon that Yorm does not like. So this is fire, so let's change out this shield. Like, the crest shields are, they all have special things, and the dragon crest shield is, really reduces fire damage. That hurt. That hurt too. These look like jailers, but they don't do the health thing. Yeah, they do spit fucking fire. So that gate, as I come through here, this gate, that's where Yorm's at. Get one boss fight in for you tonight. I don't really need Sigurd for it. I don't really care about that quest that much. Oh, shit! Yeah.
Oh, I gotta bet money that stairway up there is where I gotta go. Talvestis. See if I can skirt past these ladies here. Yep. If I'm right or not. Nope. That's the bridge I could have come down. There's a gargoyle up there. We'll grab you. And there ain't shit else here I want. Alright, so let's go kill Yorm. See if I can get a Sunbird to come in and help me. I really don't want to do this by myself. So first things first, we gotta change out to Yusa. So what Stormroller does is this. And Yorm don't like that. I want to change my shield out to be Grass Crest so I can get my stamina regen on. And I need to Ember. Yeah, the Sunbros here! Oh, come get some. You're even dressed like Sigward. Someone already summoned him. Oh no, here he is. So this is another player that just came into my game. Welcome to Yorm the Giant Land. See, here's the gimmick. So when you come into this fight, you're like, holy shit, that's a really big dude, right? Up by his throne, which actually is very interesting looking, is held up by like statues of people, is this shiny. And this shiny is Stormroller, the sword that he is fucking destroyed by. But you have to run in, get past him, get it equipped, and then figure out how to fucking use it. And that's not the easiest combination of things to do by yourself. So that is the second Lord of Cinder dead. I definitely want to get Carla, but it's not required that I get Carla right now. And I'm honestly very close to another boss. So just to show you, so after you defeat Yorm, the next place you really want to go is back to Distant Manor, which then takes you through a triple twist of an area that leads to Pontiff's Sullivan.
And then Pontiff Sullivan, when he's dead, he opens up what is the old city of on Orlando, which you fight to get to. And that's where I am. That's the furthest place I am. This place is decidedly more difficult. And I actually need to go and unlock the Covenant and the stuff that that lady has first, and I'll probably stop there. Well, that the side area, like all of that, the Irithyll dungeon is technically a side area, except for the fact that Yorm's at the end of it, and you have to kill him. But the path branches at Distant Manor. You can go towards Pontiff Sullivan, which takes you toward Aldrich, which takes you to back to Lothric Castle. And the game basically, storyline ends where it starts. And I'll fight one night so you can get an idea of what I'm facing here. So these are the Silver Knights. This guy's got a really big fucking spear. Come on. Yeah, and this ends. It ends with Pontiff up behind this big fucking doors and a big spider. I cheesed him through the freaking archway. All right, so if you look back, it's actually the way the game's constructed is really cool. So up on top of that hillside up there, like if you look high and right, because that's where I'm looking right now, that is. That's Farron Keep, and then the big castle off to the far right is Lothric Castle, and then down to my left is the city of Irithyll, and then the area I'm looking down like to my immediate left and over where there's like a big church steeple and a smaller building, that is to fight your way up through all of that shit to get to a lever which raises this thing. Oh, I got a lot of souls. We are going to go level up before I risk falling. So this thing comes up. And I'm going to make it go back down, but I definitely need to go spend this stuff. Because I'm embered, and this is a bad place to be embered. Let's go back to Firelink. When I'm embered, I'm open for PvP invasion, which, fuck PvP in this game, I hate it. I hate PvP in general. Especially because there are people who live to invade. Like, they're just sitting there with these builds built for PvP, and I am built to take on the, you know, the game's enemies. 198,000 souls.
Welcome home, speak.
Level up. Well.
Then touch Hignar.
Might be able to get two out of this. So we want dex up 1, I need 110, and I have 90, which means I would need 20,000, okay. So we're going to confirm that. Yep. So I need 20,000 souls. Yeah.
Ah, how gracious let I only.
Oh yeah, right there's 20,000. I've been hoarding these. I need another little bit.
Ashen one, be sure to bring.
Just see it on screen.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take up.
Yeah, I got two levels out of that. 131, Jesus Christ. What the hell's wrong with me?
Farewell,
it's a good game.
May the flames guide thee.
Alright, so I gave her ashes. I need to see what she's selling. It is new.
None of the spells are new. Scimitar, short sword, sorcerer staff. Nope. Carla's trousers, Carla's clothes, Carla's coat. Did she die? That had to be it. I had to have fucked up because that's her clothing right there. Huh. That's the way this game is. Fuck me. Yep, that's her gear right there. Usually that's not available unless she's dead. Well, I'll have to look that up. I think I can give you a coal here too, huh?
Ah, tis good. What neat. Lords. Witnesses much too dumb yet, but your fight is for a cursed fate.
Alright, so this is the sword I want to infuse. I need one more Twinkling Titanite. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. Oh, I know where one's at right now.
Pretty, be careful.
Lightning has just struck my brain. I need a piece of Twinkling Titanite to upgrade Henri's sword to the point where I can start using scales on it. That's the long sword I want to use. It's just, it's my current sword's level 10. I'm not going to stop using that until the replacement's to that level. And I need one piece of Twinkling Titanite. And I was like, oh, where am I going to get a piece of Twinkling Titanite? I know where. Cost 20,000 souls to get that fucking ladder down, by the way. Don't need any homeward bones. I'll take them. Not even gonna bother going inside because the one thing that's in there I don't need, it's a undead bone shard. Back here. Give me it. Yes. Oh, I need to go to the giant tree too. I keep forgetting to do that. What? I haven't killed an invader in this game yet? Okay. Alright, so back to Smith. But I need to sell some soul shit too, because I'm not going to be able to afford this. Talk to me here, Zeus. Yeah, there it is. It'll plus 5 it to Titanite Slab. Will put it to its max. I can max this sword out now. So 204 plus 109 is not going to be as good as my current sword, but I still want to max it out because I know luck scales it. Yup. Alright. So I cannot infuse that, right? Current sword is a 198 plus 239. Yeah. Nowhere near as much damage. Because it scales with What the hell? Scales with dex. It scales with... Is that fucking faith? Shut up. And strength. It's a D and a D and... That's not... There's something weird with this sword. Stance. It doesn't have a... The dullest type of blade found in the ruined land of Astora. It's a dull sword. I'm like keen on using it. This looks cool though, for what it is. There's gotta be something hidden about it. Yeah, because it's just stance. There's nothing special about that. Really want that sword to be awesome too. Cause it's the same thing this thing does. Yep. Okay. I think I'm done there for tonight. But nope. Yep, that's what I want. I didn't change that, did I? 92 hours, holy shit. What have I been doing with my life? Yeah, apparently. Alright, let me kill the broadcast.